Mr. B6000, yeah, you know his name. He changed it once or twice, but I think it's here to stay. His thumbnails, well, they're made in paint. But if you ask me, I think they're kinda quaint.